fingerprints are on everybody in this room in one way or another. The Hagen Ministry, with our, most of our pillars have gone. She's one of the last of the pillars of the city. I mean, that have been here 40 years or more. And my soul bows in reverence to a woman who taught holiness. That was her number one thing. You live holy for God. She prayed, she fasted, she encouraged me to do that.
All my life, I want to live for you. I receive your cleansing blood in my life to cleanse me from sin. Your Holy Spirit